Hello. Hello? Okay. But now we're getting feedback. Oops. Okay. That should be good. Welcome to Dark Souls 3. Welcome to the archives. As always, I'm your host, the Archivist. Let's back to this. We are back at the beginning because there was a couple things I missed that I wanted to check out. How is everybody today? How are we doing? Which way do I go? I think this way. Right? Yeah. This way takes us to, yeah. I think there's a big crystal lizard over here. If I remember right. Yeah. There we go. Much better. Well, that's done here. Soul of an Unknown Traveler. Is that the only thing back here? Yeah, I think so. Second. Okay, sorry about that. I think that was the only thing over here. I wanted to come back and deal with him. Let's go find the crystal sorcerers. I think I miss them. That weird. This way. Okay, I just don't get the cape. Weird. Which way do I go? I think right over there. If I remember right. Right up this thing. Hang on. Thank you. Oh. Bloody hell. Why? Hey. Oh, apparently I will not just outrun them. Great. Ow. Let's try that again. I think I'm supposed to go this way. Yeah. That's why I didn't find it the first time. That makes sense. Hi.
Well, this is unexpected. I don't often have visitors. What do you want? This is my study that you've happened upon. If you haven't any business, you need to get back to it. How intriguing. Very well. Indeed, I am a sort of coward. What champion demands clearly your honor, so you will make your net in exchange for my teachings. You will bring knowledge. Scrolls detailing sorcery secrets. Well, can you assure me of this? Very well. You're no fool. I am Orbit, Unkindled One. We will learn together.
Okay. Thanks, guy. I see. Out. That not kill you. Okay. Where are you going? Hi. We're back with this because I can't get technology to work with me right. How's the audio? You're hitting a wall. Can you hear me okay? Okay, good. There should be another one. I didn't quite finish off. Okay. So down in here. Do I go this way? I think I'm supposed to go this way. Okay, so we went backtracked a little bit because there's a couple bosses I skipped on accident. This is where we need to be going. Where are you? Whoa. Ow. Get up. Get up. Whoa, whoa. Okay. Yep. They are cool. A lot of the bosses have cool designs. All right, let's try that again. Oh, I forgot I can do that. Where am I going? Bye, Crab. You can... Stay down. Okay, I need to go... this way. So how's work? How you doing? Hug the wall, make sure I don't fall off. That was a waste. Okay. There we go. Much better. Oh, air of fire too. Nice. What's the soul say? Used to acquire many of the twin crystal sages once served as spiritual guides to the scholars of the Grand Archives, and one went on to ally with the Undead Legion. Okay. So, these are like the descendant students. There was only one here, but the crystal sages are the descendant students of Seath the Scaleless from the first game. How the hell did I get twinkling titanite? What? What is with this lock on? Whoa! I don't know if that's what that does. You roar at me all you want, you still can't hit me from there. Bye. Things. Like, I know they're just running for their survival. Oh, is this some... Wait, is that the one I just killed? Yeah. Where are you going? Oh, he is coming this way. Take a shot in the dark and say this is the direction I was actually supposed to go. Oh, and it turns out you can't upgrade your armor in this one, which is a little annoying. All right, let's this way. Bonfire. Yay. Yeah, Cathedral of the Deep. Okay, that's where I needed to go. And then we can go back to the catacombs later. Do you say catacombs or catacombs? I think technically it's catacombs, but like, I can't cut that. I'm not sure spelling it actually tells me how you pronounce it, now that I think about it. Whoa. Ow. Whoa. Whoa. What? How are you hitting me? I'm invisible. Ow, that was stupid. I don't understand how you're hitting me when I am invisible. There you go. I'm gonna respawn them. Oh, I hope not. No, good. It's over here. What a weird wilderness for me to get to around the Cathedral of the Deep. Paladin's ashes. What the hell is that? Oh, new items. Cool. No. Oh. Okay. Ow. Come on. Yeah, I hear you. They're not hard if you just keep backing away from them. The last one. I think this might be the last guy. So we caught a mouse today in an old trap. Right now it's just stuck in a metal trap behind our washer. We gotta get up early enough to get it out, otherwise it'll eventually starve to death. That's not fun for anybody. Oh, there's a whole bunch of them. There's probably a whole bunch of them. The abandoned house next door is getting work done, and pretty sure they were living in the boat that got taken away. Now there's some trees that are getting taken down. So they're all looking for new homes and are scared. No living for you. Estus Shard. Thanks. Wait, do I go up or in?